It was the reunion of a prince and a president, this time in Canada. Prince Harry brought along some popular friends at the Invictus Games in Toronto this year. The prince was pictured chatting and laughing Friday with former President Barack Obama, accompanied by his vice president, Joe Biden, and wife, Jill. The foursome cheered on the teams and took photos with players. Proud to cheer on Team USA at the Invictus Games today with my friend Joe, Obama later tweeted.